Two people face charges for shooting an airsoft gun at pedestrians in northwest Atlanta. Atlanta police were called to Deering Road and Loring Drive yesterday morning. They saw a blue Mercedes driving around. A passenger was shooting an airsoft rifle at pedestrians through the sunroof. Police found three guns and three airsoft guns inside the vehicle. The driver and passenger were both arrested and charged with aggravated assault, traffic violations, and not wearing a seatbelt.